Welcome to the city of Nablus. We are here in one of the oldest cities in the world. Nablus is the third city in the world. The ancient city was founded in the east area of Nablus, near the mountain. The city or the kingdom was named Shakim, and Shakim is an Arabic word meaning the shoulder of the mountain. They founded in the 70s from the last century. This city was very unique. It's the third city in the world with a defense wall. It was the first city with a defense wall, and the age of this city is 9,000 years. So, from that time, this kingdom was very strong, was very tough. Many nations tried to attack the city, tried to destroy it, but it did not work. Until the Roman come and destroy the city and build a new city in the area here. And the Roman built the city and named it as Neapolis. And Neapolis means the new city. And by the accent of the people here, they changed to become Neapolis. Neapolis become Nablus. So this is the story of the name. Since that time, Nablus was a very important city. Was one of the rich city because the strategic area in the road of trading between the Saudi Arabia, the Gulf, and Syria and Lebanon at that time. After that, the city became more development, the Islamic time, and after that the Qusis time. In the Qusis time, they occupied the city, and after that Salah ad-Din liberated the city and built the mosque behind us. It's called Al-Nasr Mosque. It's mean the Victory Mosque, and we are in the main square in the old city. It's called the Victory Square. So, we are in the Victory Square of the city, the main square in the old city, Al-Nasr Square. After that, after Salah ad-Din liberated the city became more development, more expand, more rich, until the Ottoman time. In the Ottoman time, Nablus reached the top point of the power in that time. Rich city with industry city, more than 42 sub-factories in that time. You can imagine a rich city, a small city like Nablus have more than 42 sub-factory. Beside other kind of industry like the blog, like the sweets industry, and tahini. Nablus was a government point for the Ottoman Empire. Many area in Syria, Lebanon, and Jordan was following Nablus by the government. And of course, one of the main stops for the Hijaz trade who come from Saudi Arabia, passing Jordan. Nablus was one of the main steps to collect Al-Hajj, who wants to go to the Hajj in that time. So, rich city. Important city. Rich city, very important city, train, everything. For that, Sultan Abdul Hamid separated many clocks to the important city in that time. And